It will be better if it's a sunny day, right?
Oh.
No, no, I saw my wife going. Close up.
You can't see the rope too well.
Yeah. See it? It's extended. Yeah, I saw the rope. Yeah, I saw the rope. Yeah.
Get to Chongqing. We can't get to Chongqing. And also just now we get the information that maybe our kids can't get to Chengdu this trip. So we will change the whole segment this time. We will use the speaker with the announcement to hear you, and then we will go upstairs, and then I will give you the explanation of this gorge, Shilin Gorge. And tomorrow we will stop at 5 o'clock.
Yeah, the crypt, you know, like a big stone, you know, like, yeah. What do we see?
It's like our, what's the name of our Indian?
You start from the major dam, and then I give you 360 degree view of this project.
Mm-hmm. 在上游向我们翻峡航道呢，水位抬高之后呢，我们大家水会进入，说不定呢，在这个小沟里面，我们又可以发现一个更小的三峡。三峡的沟渠完全都是天气，不是很好，现在下雨，现在我们有机会能够看到山顶。而且比较不错，很多南岩石基，然后包面，而且也很好。这个天然的岩石呢，它是一个时钟乳石松，它是很矮的。那我们看到这段古代呢，叫库克伦呢，它就曾经。 在夔门这个地方叫夔门，在夔门这个上空走个可以可以找到呢，唐朝著名的诗人杜甫曾经住过的杜甫草堂。杜甫呢当年曾经三次来到过三峡，并且呢在夔门这个地方，也是夔州这个地方过去叫夔州，在夔州这个地方呢，曾经居住过很多年，他的很多非常的巨大。 那将来三峡水位上升之后，这个水位呢就刚好达到这个桥的底部，这个桥不会被淹没，但是可以刚好达到桥的底部。梯，你会看到有很多像小书一样的一个一个叠上去的这一排就是楼梯的位置，我们要先上楼梯之后才能。